Well, today voters in District 28 head to the polls to fill a vacant state Senate seat in a runoff election.
This race is to fill the seat once held by Alice Hardin, who died back in December. Andrew Kinsey is live at Raines Elementary, just one voting precinct. Good morning, Andrew.
Good morning, Megan. Election officials say with only one race on the ballot today, the challenge for both candidates will be getting voters out to the polls. They say whichever is successful in doing that will come out the winner today. Now, you may recall 3 weeks ago, the race ended pretty close during the general election. Only 100 votes separated former Jackson City Councilman Marshand Crisler from retired state employee Sollie Norwood. Now, Crisler won 25% of the votes, while Norwood had 22%. We asked each candidate what they'll focus on if elected.
Help them with their essential services, Medicaid, Medicare, Social Security, all of those.
We all use the roads within Jackson because it's our capital city. So why not put a small nominal fee aside to take care of our maintenance of our infrastructure on an annual basis?
Now, according to election officials, out of the 31,000 registered voters in this district, only 3,000 showed up to cast a ballot in the general election. I'm told the winner of this runoff could be sworn into office as early as Friday. Again, the polls open in just an hour at 7 a.m. They close at 7 p.m. tonight. Stay with 16 WAPT and WAPT.com for the results. Live in Hinds County, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT.